You get my horn present. You want your wife to know. You want your minister
look,
to know.
Look, I'm not anyone. I'm just a civil servant.
Senior civil servant. Your private secretary to the minister. Important.
No. You're wrong. I'm no one.
Shut your fucking shit mouth. You think I care about you or your bitch wife? You do a mission for me.
Mission? What
you get my horse pregnant. You think this is game? We play game. Spy game. I have friends. Do mission for my friends, yeah? You do what we say. Or I fuck your life.
Then there's the secondary care waiting times for cancer patients. We'll have to set those on the agenda.
No, that's medical. Deirdre just set those in consultation with the DMC.
Sure. Cancer makes the papers. Jeff won't be happy.
I'm bollocks to Jeff.
And of course, there's this meeting with Corbett tomorrow.
Oh, Christ.
Conran lets himself, no less.
He's just going to try and flog me that bloody Russian flu vaccine. Mm. I'll have to take Michael with me, otherwise I won't understand a fucking word.
Well, yes, that is right. But we still have over 20 million shots of Tamiflu for the swine flu that never hit. Russian flu's been around forever. Michael.
According to our research, the H1N1 pathogen, this new strain, is about to mutate and will have potential for mortality rates in the hundreds of thousands. We've made a thorough report.
And we don't agree with it. Neither does the WHO or the Geneva Medical Institute. Look, food prices are rocketing. There are riots on the streets of Sydney. No one's thinking about flu. Bloody Jeff. So sorry, Sir Conran.
You should persuade him to take it. You should make it your mission.
My mission?
It's your mission. This word means something to you, Dugdale. All of us have a mission in life. This is yours. Understand? Do you fucking understand your mission?
Sorry. Did I miss anything?
More information on our breaking news story, the outbreak of flu in the Shetland Islands. We can confirm two more people have now died, bringing the death toll to 11. That's 11 now dead on the Shetland island of Fetlar from the suspected outbreak of Russian flu. Details of the identity of them.
18 dead, 33 infected. There's only 86 on the island. Jeff's ordered a quarantine. No one gets in or out.
Right.
If it's a new strain, it's got infection rates already of 58%. Michael, thank God you got the vaccine. You're a fucking hero.
So I want a sample of the vaccine. I'm sure you understand the events of last night. So, this is an R680 request
Excellent.
Form.
Excellent, yes. You want a sample?
Yes, it's all filled. It's all in order. The paperwork is...
What do you want it for?
You are contractually obliged to supply a sample within 48 hours.
Yes, of course. Something wrong?
No, nothing's wrong. I want a sample. I can do that.
Freelance journalist William Kay has been murdered in a car park in Wapping in East London in what's being described by police as a gangland-style execution. Mr. Kay was shot 3 times in the chest and once in the head. Police have a suspect in custody, a Russian national named as Anya Lukchenko. Police have described her as a sex worker. The detective leading the investigation has...
How's your wife, Dugdale? Still trying to conceive, are you? Still trying for a little baby?
Forget the vaccine, Mr. Dugdale. You're not a spy.